Keep your hand on the volume knob. This is the guy's re-upload of his very first YTP.
I see, that'd be too bad, you'd be...
That'd be too bad.
Looks like a lip.
What about this?
It's a lip.
And this?
It's a lip.
Okay.
I thoroughly enjoyed that.
I mean, if you hadn't told me no, I wouldn't have suspected that being his first one.
Do not wear anybody else's coats, scarves, or
dick hairs.
I get to watch TV for hours and hours instead of doing homework?
Oh yeah!
I love lice.
I'm clean!
How many times have we seen that exact same explosion footage? Wouldn't recommend it for little kids, but if you liked Arthur, I bet you will like this YouTube boot.
Okay. I hate this chick.
I liked it.
I would complain about it not being longer, but let's be honest, what much can you do with Teletubbies?
Hey, at the Classy Club.
Mr. Krabs, can we please go?
I can't hear you!
Okay, give it to me.
Good morning, Krusty Krab!
Patrick, you're fired! Here lies Squidward's
testicles!
What a baby!
Just Krabs, no!
Get back to work, Mr. Squidward.
I better call the doctor, cause I've got diarrhea.
How does this keep happening?
Spaghetti or the turkey?
Spaghetti.
Oh, could I have anything to eat?
No.
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Can't you say anything else but no?
That is right up my alley. I love his style. I want to see more.
I would rate that as an adult-only YTP, but that doesn't make it unfunny.
Because
that was funny.
That was so...
This guy knows how to make a joke with video editing. Oh, shoot.
Just making a list of all the people that are coming to our party. Let's decide what food we're going to have at the party. Oh, right, okay then. Here we are.
Okay then.
I'd say worth the watch.
That...
Even if just for that.
Really interesting ending.
Brace yourselves. This next feature is a long YouTube poop, and therefore we have a lot to show. At any point, you can skip to the time code on the screen, or you can check out the entire YouTube poop yourself with a link in the description.
You know.
What? What do I know?
Well, you never really know, but when they know, you'll know, you know?
Who's they?
No idea.
Ernie!
Free education.
That's not the way you sing that song, man. Some...
I'm gonna give you 24 hours to
get the money.
What's wrong with down here?
I'll tell you what's wrong with down here.
In song form.
What are you doing? No, my money!
What's that?
Into the stars to buy candy bars.
This is how you sing it,
yeah. And I was all like, stay out of my
swamp. But then out of nowhere, Harry Potter came.
And I was all like, you gonna come at me like that? You gonna come at the O like that?
How would you like to be my son?
What are you talking about?
How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked to watch me fall.
Yeah, hope it's all that you want and more.
And more.
Now you're free from the agonizing life you were living before.
That is exactly what I wanted.
I'm in love with this song right now.
Tell me I'm pretty.
I don't think this is going to work out.
Shut the fuck up.
You'd have to be
retarded
not to take me back.
Did someone say,
take a pause?
No.